Hello, welcome to Don Neely's Port Mitsubishi on West Colonial Drive. Today we're taking a look at a 2006 Chrysler PT Cruiser. It's a nice little sporty vehicle. We'll start right off with the tires here. That way you can get an idea of how your tires and tread life are on the vehicle. It's an Auto for Life certified vehicle over here at Don Neely's Port Mitsubishi on West Colonial Drive. The Chrysler PT Cruiser is a fun little car. This one happens to be a 5-speed. Go ahead and we'll show you the interior as soon as we get done showing you the tires. The tires look great on this car. A lot of tread life left. Nice low mileage vehicle. We're going to start off by walking around to the passenger side, show you a little profile of this vehicle. This vehicle's priced to go. It's one of Don Neely's 10K cars or less. And we're going to immediately get into the passenger side of this car. Take a look at the interior of this vehicle. The front seat's pulled forward on the passenger side all the way, so you can get an idea of how this car looks on the inside. A lot of room in here, a lot of cool features. We're going to start off by going into the back seat, and right away I want you to notice all the space that you have in the back, and the seats are folded forward, and I'll go over the seats here in just a minute. You can fold them back like this, the seat backs fold forward, or you can remove them completely out of the vehicle. As I open up the trunk, you can see how much space you actually have in the back of this car. There is an enormous amount of space. Let me see if I can get a zoom in here of the, there you go. You see that there? You can actually remove the seat out of this vehicle. Now also you can tip them both forward in that little handle there, that's how you carry your seat. You can tip them both forward to put a whole bunch of stuff in there. So you really do have a lot of space in the back of this PT Cruiser here from Chrysler. Let me see if I can actually get you a shot on the interior of how this looks. And they simply, you just pull that little louper there and it goes up. I'm going to get inside this vehicle. This one happens to have keyless entry and power windows all the way around. A lot of people like the easiness of being able to just slide in. And as you can see, that was pretty easy. Your power windows are located here in the center. You've got an AM, FM, CD stereo with a little bit of an auxiliary jack here, and air conditioning. You've got a 5-speed manual that's going to be great on gas for you, for those penny savers. And I'll see if I can document the mileage for you really quick. And as you can see, 32,748 miles. Nice pre-owned 2006 Chrysler PT Cruiser from Don Neely Sport Mitsubishi on West Colonial Drive. For more information on this vehicle, give us a call today, 407-291-1448. Thank you.